Amazement was in every ghostly plan. When Soon you'll be able to walk into your Admiral dealer's store and confidently buy the style radio or radio phonograph you want. The selection of Admiral radios will be complete. There'll be radio phonographs with the famous Admiral exclusive features, slide away that makes loading and unloading your record changer so easy, and the foolproof Admiral automatic record changer. There'll be consoles and table models and newly designed cabinets of fine woods and modern plastics. There'll be farm sets and portables in many styles and sizes, including the popular Admiral Bantam, the camera-type radio that operates on alternating current, direct current, or self-contained batteries. There'll be new electronic refinements and AM, FM, and shortwave reception. And now about television. Admiral's extensive research assures television receivers with true Admiral quality. So, whatever you want in radio, you'll find it in an Admiral, America's smart set. You can get a very good idea of what Admiral will offer if you'll write for a free copy of the new full-colored booklet entitled It's a Promise from Admiral. Just write your name and address on a penny postcard and mail it to Admiral in care of this radio station. That's all. Just your name and address mailed to Admiral at this station.
Yeah. behind you.
Thank you.
Everybody knows Anchor Hawking, the most famous name in glass.
Stalks at midnight, lurking in the moonlight. What is that nightmare all about? Cherish stalks at midnight, modern on their broomsticks. Must have been something that I ate, no doubt.
There is darkness midnight,
lurking in the moonlight.
What this very funny nightmare all about?
Love me down in the woods today, but Well, Oscar Otto, the loquacious limousine, and in top form.
Sure, Arlo, and it's because I'm equipped with an Autolite electrical system.
Ah, then you must have an Autolite starting motor, generator, battery, coil distributor, and a set of Autolite spark plugs, plus all the other important parts that go to make up the complete Autolite electrical system used as original equipment on many leading makes of our finest cars, trucks, and tractors. That means every unit and component part of your Autolite electrical system is related by Autolite engineering design and manufacturing skill to give the smoothest performance money can buy.
That's why my owner always insists on Autolite original factory parts.
And friends, you'll find it pays to insist on Autolite original factory parts for your Autolite equipped car. Because from bumper to tail light, you're always right with Autolite.
Walk forward.
shivered and all poor. She has her red toot underneath her arm.
Some can't skating, Henry gives us bread. For all his pals and gals, a ghostly crew. The headsman carves the joint and cuts the bread. Then in comes Anne Boleyn to queer the do. She holds her head up with a wild war whoop. And Henry says, don't drop it in the soup. With the red tucked underneath her arm, she walks up the tower. With the red tucked underneath her arm at the midnight hour. The sentry thinks that it's a football that she carries in. And when they've had a few, they shout his army going to win. They think that it's Red Grange instead of poor old Anne Boleyn. With the red tucked underneath their arm. Along the drafty corridors for miles and miles she goes. She often catches cold, poor thing, it's cold there when it blows. And it's awfully awkward for the Queen to have to blow her nose. With her head tucked underneath her arm. With her head tucked underneath her arm.
Before we join the shadow in today's adventure, here's a proposition. Regardless of what coal you're now burning in your furnace, order a ton of blue coal. Try blue coal for a week and see if it doesn't give you more even, more dependable, longer-lasting heat. That's fair enough, isn't it? And remember, when you order blue coal, you get courteous, careful delivery and helpful consideration of all your heating problems. Phone your neighborhood blue coal dealer tomorrow. And be sure to hold on till the end of this program. You'll want to hear our special guest of the evening.
Thank you. Thank you. The bogeyman before. No, of course you haven't, for your mind. Thank you.